Explore New York City's architectural history, showcasing its rich history and resilience. From the 19th century's Industrial Revolution with cast iron facades in Soho to the 20th century's Woolworth and Empire State Buildings, modernism with the Seagram Building, and postmodernism with the AT&T Building, each skyscraper represents a different aspect of the city's history. Today, the High Line and One World Trade Center blend history with innovation, creating a dynamic urban landscape.